crazy Russian dad here. See this gray piece of fabric that's sitting across my chest and body? Well, many fans asked me to buckle up. It's remarkable. You guys really care. And my father has been asking for the last 18 years since I learned how to drive in America. Strange custom to buckle up. I know it's the law in the state of Massachusetts, but don't we live in the land of freedom? I mean, I don't know why they tell me to buckle up. I mean, what's next? What if they tell me to buckle up when I'm on the toilet at my own house? That's not freedom. But I'm not qualified, of course. I like freedom like the next Russian crazy guy did. The reason I didn't buckle up, by the way, just so you people, I'm not like nuts, I'm not crazy, right? I just, well, a few reasons. One is uncomfortable, okay? I just need to lose more weight, as you know. Number two, literally, when I was starting driving, I remember sitting at some party, not communist party, but party where I drink and eat and converse and make merriment. So this father's friend said, told story that somebody was buckled up, okay, and then crashed and could not get out, burned alive. Okay, true story, that's what he told me. Ever since then I thought I'm smart, or at least I'm average smart. I said, well, yeah, that sounds like a bad thing. And so I always think about burning alive in my car. By the way, years later I met that guy. I mean, that's how it happens sometimes. You gotta be careful as a child what you listen to, or even as an adult. Apparently, I missed a crucial detail that the person who burned, well, two details. One, he didn't actually die. And two, apparently, he was in the Russian military in Afghanistan in a helicopter. And that's what happens. You need to buckle up in a helicopter. Of course, I'm in a Toyota Camry, not in a helicopter, and so, sometimes you learn a wrong lesson for the wrong reason, especially you youngsters out there. Check the information, especially when you hear it from your father's friend who's very drunk and you're at the party. You may need to revise a point or two. I guess I could get used to this. I'm told they can arrest me. Maybe not arrest me. They can give me a ticket for not wearing a seat belt. I don't know. I have never worn it, but I'm wearing it now. So anyway, this is... who am I to tell you what to do? But I will tell you that I at least started buckling up. If my father actually was on those interwebs and Facebooks and stuff where you cool people are, he'd be very proud of me. But he'll never know that I started buckling up, and I'm of course not telling him. So, I mean, he needs something to complain about. Not that he doesn't have much already. Anyhow, buckle up like I did, very uncomfortable, but I will do my best now. I will wear my the belt of chastity, what is this, the belt of safety proudly. Good night.